I'm Jeff Schulman, Director of Athletics at the University of Vermont. And on behalf of our amazing student athletes, coaches, and staff, I'd like to wish everybody in Catamount Country a warm, happy, healthy holiday season. 2020 will be an exciting year for UVM Athletics as we continue construction on the Tarrant Center, a transformational renovation of Gutterson Fieldhouse, and the Phyllis Fitty Davis Recreation and Wellness Center. At the same time, we will continue to strive for excellence in the classroom, in competition, and as citizens in our community. We're incredibly fortunate to have the support of so many loyal fans, our alumni, and community partners, and we feel a deep responsibility to give back. Each year, our student athletes, coaches, and staff contribute thousands of hours of service to a variety of local schools, events, and community organizations as part of the Catamount's CARE program. Earlier this holiday season, I joined over 70 of my athletic department colleagues in an athletic department day of service, during which we volunteered at 8 of the amazing nonprofit organizations in the community. This is just one small way for us to say thank you to all of you. On behalf of all of us at UVM Athletics, thanks for your loyal support and wishing you all a happy, healthy holiday season.